Now, most people have to fork out about 80,000 rand just to get up close and personal with Chad Leclos. But for a certain grade 12 learner from Glen Vista High School in Boksburg, she got the dream date of a lifetime. Now, if you happened to catch the Sunday Times yesterday, you would have seen this front page cover with Melanie Allhouse and none other than Chad Leclos. We have Melanie on the line to tell us exactly what happened on her matric ball dance on Saturday night. Good morning, Melanie. How are you?
Good morning. I'm well, thanks to you.
I'm very well, thank you. I was so surprised to see this newspaper cover because I know that we were all saying, is Chad actually going to go with her? How did it actually happen, Melanie?
Well, I asked him at the airport about 6 weeks ago, and we've been in contact, just, you know, organizing everything.
Yeah.
And when I spoke to him on Saturday night, he said to me that, well, he made his promise, so wow, he has to come with me.
Oh, that is absolutely amazing, because I know that Chad said if he wasn't swimming, if he was in the country, he'd be here, and we were all wondering, is he actually going to do it? But his reps did call you, and then it actually happened, right?
Yes, it did.
Now, Melanie, tell us about your night in detail, because I know that you had a very famous designer, South African designer, also make you a dress as well.
Yes, it was absolutely amazing. I mean, Gert Johan Couture designed my dress for me. It was gorgeous. I couldn't have asked for anything better.
Wow.
And then we just had a really fun time. Chad's amazing. He's a lot of fun.
Wow. Well, Melanie, you have to send us some of those pictures. We would love to see it. But now when you have a world champion swimmer, a gold medalist swimmer sitting next to you at your table, what does one talk about?
Everybody's been asking me that, but we just spoke about everything. It felt like I had known him for years.
Wow.
Like we were really good friends, you know. Nothing was awkward. It was a lot of fun.
Wow, that's wonderful. And was love in the air, perhaps, maybe, yes, no?
Yeah, maybe.
Yes, maybe. Well, Melanie, I'm so happy that you had an awesome night. Please send us more pictures. And to Chad Leclos, so awesome for keeping your promise and actually going with her. And we hope that you have a great exam and that, you know, everything of the best for the future.
Great. Thank you so much.
Have a great day, Melanie. Well, that was Melanie Allhouse. She, of course, went with Chad Leclos to her matric ball dance on Saturday night. Excellent, excellent evening. We can't wait to see the pictures of that. We'll have a lot more for you right after the break.